How did that happen?
I don't know. Don't know how we're upside down. There we go. Now we're right side up.
All right,
we got to get that up. You got to loosen the thing. There you go, thank you. Got it? There we go. All right, gonna be making a U-turn here, so hang on.
Okay.
Turn right onto West 8th Street.
Right there.
Okay. I don't know if you can go right or red.
In a half mile, turn right onto Leif Erikson Drive.
Police station, you can tell.
Yeah.
Even got an electric car.
Oh, wow.
In 900 feet, speed camera ahead. 25 miles per hour speed limit.
You got it.
That's a receipt.
Yeah, don't do it, dude. You're not
in a quarter mile, turn right at the fifth road onto Leif Erikson Drive.
Ding, ding.
Oh, they got cute storage units here, too. But now, like in Florida, I haven't seen them like that, like we have them in Florida.
Mm-hmm.
We just got to get in with everybody else.
And you got the trains. The Brooklyn trains.
400 feet, you gotta go right.
Turn right onto Leif Erikson Drive.
That's why they, when the Yankees and the Mets play,
They
call it the Subway Series, because you take the subway train.
8.4 miles, turn left onto Ocean Parkway.
Baseball place to the other park. They call it the Subway Series.
Man, I have never seen so many buses.
8.2 miles, speed camera ahead. 30 miles per hour speed limit, and then turn left.
See, it's all that, I think, is so nice.
Yeah, when you're doing it right.
Yeah.
Turn left onto Ocean Parkway, and then turn left.
Well, that's because they know people through here don't do the speed limit. You know, it tells you 30, they're doing 60. Oh. You know, it was really nice over there. I'll have to get with Uncle Ron and see if they still have Bobolo over there in Michigan, and when we go in the summertime, because it's only open in the summertime, have to take you over there. But that, you got to take a ferry too.
Can't believe it feels, it says it's 68. It feels a little hotter.
Feels a little warmer, yeah. But it feels so good. We're walking around with short sleeve and my thin long sleeve shirt, and they're all walking around with winter coats on.
This is definitely short. I haven't seen anyone with shorts.
Nuh-uh. Nope, I take that back. I seen one person in shorts. But they were jogging, so I can understand that. Ooh, yeah, I'm glad you're doing it, because I'd have passed that up sure as I'm sitting here.
Turn left onto Belt Parkway West.
Out right.
This is Brooklyn.
But you know, sometimes I wish we could actually just go back in time. I would love to have seen what Chicago, even Detroit, New York, New Jersey was like back in the horse and carriage days and when the new automobile can come out. You know what I'm saying? I mean, I already know that this is the result of people migrating and everything, but it was just, I don't know, I bet you it was beautiful in its heyday. Because there's a lot of stuff that we don't have today that we had back even in the 70s and 80s. And she's going to block us.
Not me, huh?
In 0.2 miles, turn slight left onto Belt Parkway West.
And they probably thought back in those days they had a lot of high-rise buildings. What would they think of it today?
Turn slight left onto Belt Parkway West.
Continue on current
road for about 4 miles.
Okay.
free.
In 2 miles, take exit 3 on the right to I-278 west. In 1 mile, take exit 3 on the right to I-278 west.
Now we're going to ride the upper Arizona Bridge.
Take exit 3 on the right to I-278 west and then keep right. In 0.7 miles, keep right onto I-278 west.
Level. We want to experience upper level activities. This is how it always is to get here to this bridge. So much traffic. And you gotta hope you choose the right one, the upper or the lower. It's like Russian roulette.
Keep right onto I-278 west.
go. The upper bridge. It's because all the trucks are on the top. They got 3+ here over the HOV lane. Normally it's 2+. It's a shame that between the two states, you know, New York wants to charge, come to our state fee. And then New Jersey's trying to fight it. Because it's like, you know, if you want to play a game, come to our state, let's play it back. Don't look down, baby. Don't look down.
In 1 mile, toll ahead.
I just think people used to walk that. My cousin, he paints bridges in New York and stuff, and like stuff like this. You gotta walk all the way. And when they did a news story about it, he was in it. But then bridge painters. People up there committing suicide trying to run up there. There is a bridge somewhere, I don't know if it's in the United States, where they'll let you walk that, like a tour. Alright, BB. You've experienced both sides of the bridge.
Yep.
So, until the next one.
See ya.
Continue on current road for about 6 miles.
Now we're in Staten Island. And then we cross over that other bridge. I can't believe this speed limit is 45 here.
Yeah, and you're doing 60.
That's what I said, I can't believe it.
In 2 miles, keep left onto I-278 West. In 1 mile, keep left onto I-278 West. Keep left onto I-278 West. Continue on current road for about 2 miles. In 2 miles, take exit 3A on the left to I-95 toll. In 1 mile, take exit 3A on the left to I-95 toll.
Take it.
It takes us back to Elizabeth. Just follow the 1 and 9 sign there.
Dang, you can't know if it
take
says
exit
Bayway Avenue
on
Elizabeth.
The left to I-95 toll.
South.
in a half mile toll ahead. In a quarter mile, turn right onto Bayway Avenue.
Right here, right here, turn.
Yeah, because now you're on, that's Brunswick Avenue. Yeah, Newark Airport.
Yeah.
So, I mean.
According to this, this road will take us right into.
Right into the hotel.
Turn right onto Bayway Avenue.
Right lane, bitch.
Go.
You can't just come out and block people.
In 0.3 miles, turn right onto South Broad Street.
Oh, we could have came this way and caught the fucking gothels. Jesus Christ, this GPS. This GPS sure hates. This thing.
Yeah, it does. We're always going way out of the way.
Turn right onto South Broad Street. In 0.3 miles, turn right onto Spring Street. Turn right onto Spring Street.
What happened? You see something?
No.
Continue on current road for about 2 miles.
VA.
Ella. Yes. Okay. Still haven't received it 3 months after the fact. Okay, well, I won't be back.
Until Saturday.
So. Like this weekend, I'm out of state. So I can pick it up like that Monday. Okay, thank you. And that's the one in North Lakeland, right? Oh, I'm sorry. South Lakeland. Yeah, that's the one. Okay. No, I'm sorry. I live on the north side. That's what. Right, right. That's where I live, on the north side. Okay. Alrighty then. I'll pick it up when I get back. Alright. You too. Bye-bye. Alright, just pick it up when I get back.
Okay. Yep, because there's the church.
That's the church you wanted to see?
Nope. No, that's Our Lady of Fatima.
Go, go, angels.
Men's club.
Did that make you?
Guess not. Even the old churches, they could turn those into apartment buildings.
Oh, yeah.
In a half mile, keep left onto New York City.
It looks so weird to see a Wawa and it's a gray building. Ours are red.
In a quarter mile, keep left onto New York City. Keep left onto New York City. Continue on current road for about 2 miles.
Okay.
In 2 miles, take Newark on the right. In 1 mile, take Newark on the right. Take Newark on the right and then keep right.
It does look hazy out over the water today.
Yeah, it does. Could be pollution, could be because of the heat.
Keep right onto Newark.
Now we just go to Broad
Street.
In a
half mile, turn slight right onto Broad Street.
Hang on.
In a quarter mile, turn slight right onto Broad Street. Turn slight right onto Broad.
Service building.
Mm-hmm.
Continue on current road for about 1 mile.
Bubba's gonna be glad to get home and get a rest.
His feet are killing.
Oh yeah, yeah, mamma mia.
This dude's a swallow you up.
How much?
She gotta watch. Let me. When we were walking, did you see the church that was for sale?
No, it was going the other direction.
On 1 and 9? Or in Newark?
No, right there by the hotel.
Oh, okay. But I'm saying, is it walkable or?
Yeah, it's walkable. Okay.
Well, later we'll go for a walk.
Yeah.
In a half mile, turn slight right onto Park Place.
We walked this, didn't we? No. We didn't walk in front of City Hall.
No, we didn't walk in front of City Hall.
Tell me this. That's George Floyd.
Yeah.
Cornbread, farm and soul food.
In a quarter mile, turn slight right at the third road onto Park Place.
Driving school. You learn how to drive real fucking quick. You'll learn real quick. How to drive down here. This is where we came to.
Yeah.
Because I remember that thing in the middle.
Mm-hmm.
Now I gotta get into that lane.
Yep. Yeah, the church I'm talking about is down that way. And it's on the left side.
I'm saying it's walkable, right?
Yeah, it's walkable. Heck yeah.
Turn slight right onto Park Place and then turn right.
Okay, and then you gotta park right there.
Turn right onto East Park Street. The destination is on your left.
All right, guys, we want to thank everyone who joined us for our live this afternoon. Until the next one, everyone take care. Take care of one another. Take care of yourselves. See ya.
You have arrived at your destination.